giant anacondas, as all this time. They never harmed those who were pure of heart.
What about everybody else?
It did not have a name. The name Fanes is attributed, and it is, again, a descriptive title. The Deveni Papyrus refers to Fanes of the Firstborn King, the Never-End One, and upon him all the immortals grew, blessed gods and goddesses, and rivers and lovely springs.